Nearby units advised. Witnesses cold and mugging. Nearby officers, please proceed to the West Village.
Muggers, gotta jump.
Who wants a picture? Wow.
Always nice to stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals. ESU ID badge from my semester as a teaching assistant. Didn't have time to stick with it, but I could definitely see teaching again someday.
Rocket backpacks? Those seem dangerous. Hey guys! Dangerous! Think I'm clear. Get him next time.
neighborhood just got a little less friendly. Maybe I can dismantle this outpost before they have a chance to call for backup.
Talk about boundaries. Okay, back to Sneaky Spider. No talking during the infiltration. Nice. I'm invisible again. We made swinging through New York more exciting. Also, more life-threatening. Oh!
Attention all units, there is a vehicle pursuit in progress. Response needed north of Houston.
Should've got a call. I remember when he was a punk kid. The boss used to hit his ass on the regular.
I thought the boss killed him one time.
He did. Lenny says there's more than one Spider-Man.
Fight your time. That's all we need. Army of Spider-Man.
You guys are new here, so let me give you rule number one. You do not want to be the exception.
That's you?
Ever. Boss runs a tight ship.
Take a break. You earned it.
Not like screw-ups. This guy once, he decided to stop off for a drink on the way to a delivery. That was his last delivery, you know what I mean? We get paid well
because we deliver.
Every time, on time. Got it? Crap.
Very sleepy.
Johnny! What's that?
Trust me, it's less painful this way.
I could use some backup.
I saw something move. Checking it out.
I see him! Another gadget?
Yeah.
Have some of this.
More of them.
Spider-Man, turns out we busted four illegal firearm dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
never hit me with that! Not get cover!
Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
More guys, welcome to the party. House rules: leave your shoes at the door, unless you're not wearing socks. In which case, buy some socks already.
Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, whip down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.